Hi, I'm Seth Ork, CEO of Simply Coding. We created Simply Coding to give kids an opportunity at a younger age to be exposed to computer code, to learn to build websites and write their own software. At Simply Coding, we bring kids in as early as 10 years old and teach them from the very beginning, assuming nothing, HTML, how to tie in with CSS to style their website, make it look the way they want, and at the very end, they do a project in JavaScript and PHP. That's the beginning class. From there, they're able to explore deeper into JavaScript and web developing, deeper into PHP, learn Ruby, learn how to build phone apps, learn Java, and just continue on in whatever direction that they feel they're interested in as far as computer programming goes. The format of Simply Coding is a little bit different. Rather than the traditional class styles with lectures, we've decided to make all of our lessons project-based. The kids come in, we give them an introduction and get them going on the lessons. The next time they come back, they pick right up where they left off. In Simply Coding, we have 5 or 6 educated teachers in every course, being able to work with the children, the students, one-on-one, showing them the principles and giving them the time to really learn what's being taught in each of the projects. The kids really have a good time. It's fun to see them interact and socialize with each other as they explore and learn new things in computer science. As they build their website and make it look the way they want, they get excited. And that's how coding is. With coding, you're able to create whatever you can think of. And it's neat to see these kids be able to grasp that and start to come up with their own ideas and building their websites with what they've learned to really reflect what they want to show to the world. Simply Coding is a place where kids can come and meet other kids with those interests and also gain a good skill that will allow them to be marketable later on. We do projects based on different employment opportunities that we've seen, so the kids aren't just learning how to build games or how to play games, they're learning structured websites and how to manipulate forms and how to collect data, stuff that will allow them to enter the job market and be able to be a good employee or start their own company.